Okay, say hi to the people.
Hi.
So we're back with beginning beekeeping in Texas.
And we are going to feed the bees.
Oh, good job.
Today we are.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Today we are going to feed them all the stuff we got. Okay, let's open the hive. And there we go.
There we go, huh?
Okay,
don't drop it.
There's a bee on it.
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, all the bees are fine. Okay, Dad, all the bees are fine, though.
Yep. Don't touch frames
yet. Don't touch the board.
No, it's frames, I said. Remember, frames?
I don't touch a frame.
No.
Yeah.
Please stop.
Wait, this time
I
can.
Here, take this one out. Gently, slow. Yep.
Nope. We haven't gone in this board before.
We still got frames and frames of honey.
Let's put the board back.
Stop, please.
Why? Why you didn't write on this one?
I didn't.
You were supposed to do gold legend honey.
Golden Legion.
You're supposed to drop Golden Legion honey.
Mm-hmm.
But you're not.
These girls actually have some stores.
I want to see the queen bee. They have the queen bees on here.
Maybe.
Okay, let's pick up this board.
Well, we built new comb and she laid in it, so that's good.
Why? Daddy?
Yes?
I want to have a... Why the bees can't go on our fingers?
They can.
But they're not going on my finger.
Well, they don't want to.
Then why they go on your finger all the time?
I might not need to feed them.
I want to hold that.
You might anyway.
I want to hold it.
Just so they can get...
I want to hold it, Daddy.
A bunch of frames drawn.
Dad,
you
I
You can't hold the bee frames, remember?
I do.
Nope, Dad. The worm's getting pissy.
Dad, what about we test it and see if it bites one of them sting me or not?
Well, what?
Hi! Hi, Sister Danica!
Hi, Dave! Hi,
Dale! Hi, everybody.
Yep. Hi.
Why do you keep getting crushed in there?
Okay. Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay. Let's just test and see of it. They don't sting me.
Test what?
The frame with bees on it.
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
See it. You're getting something on the bee frame?
Taking something off. Stop, please.
Why? Okay. Why I can't do it?
Because I don't want you to accidentally crush anybody.
I won't crush anyone.
Mm-hmm.
We don't crush anyone.
Mm-hmm.
This is their beehive?
Yep.
I saw they have a roundest yellow one.
A yellow one what?
Like they hang it on trees.
Hmm.
Okay. Hey, I want that to be the frame.
We're gonna start feeding them, okay?
Okay.
Where'd the frame go?
Right here.
Well, go get it.
Okay, let's do it in. Okay.
Other way. Flip it around. There you go. Yep. Now you put it slow, like there's bees on it. You gotta pretend. All right. Good job.
Okay, now it's time for feeding it. Okay, Mom, we are ready to feed them.
Wait a minute. Nope, wait.
Why?
Wait, please. I gotta put the feeder on, and I gotta put this in.
Why do they eat that?
Called pollen patties.
Why do they eat pollen patties?
Because I don't think they have enough workers to go get their own food. So we're gonna help them.
Yeah.
Wait for me, please.
Okay.
Go put it down. On the ground, it's fine.
My gloves don't have an M on it.
It stands for medium. Because I want my gloves to fit my hands a little tight.
My gloves are not tight or at all.
No.
Touch. I touched the bee.
Okay.
And James thingy though.
Well, give gloves on.
I can only touch their head?
No, just relax. Okay.
Now are we ready?
Not yet. Now give them a little more pollen patty.
Yep. Give it Tom Patty.
Pollen.
Pollen patty.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you're in the middle of the camera. They can't see.
Sorry, guys. Mom, what are you guys
eating?
You can see how interested she is in beekeeping.
Okay, go out there, help Dad.
What kind of movie are you watching?
Look, you need to go learn.
Okay.
Dad.
Hmm?
Look over here. Let's get a picture.
Okay.
Or you can't. Stand up.
What?
Guess
we're taking a picture on video. Wait on that, please.
They're very...
So this is the B-Max 8-frame feeder. Very cool technology.
You didn't even clean it.
You don't really need to, though.
Whoa!
Brielle, put it down before you drop
Brielle,
it and it spills.
No.
Yeah, you will.
And then it's ruined.
Listen to your mother.
What about the, this? Both their drink.
So you don't use an inner frame with this?
What's this called?
It's called syrup.
Open syrup?
1-to-1 syrup. So we'll open that up. Come on, kid. Move.
Why?
Because.
I can't see.
Well, put it down. Put your head down. Let's see which way it runs. It's running that way. So let's change our strategy here.
And I can pour it.
Shh. No.
Why?
but it's heavy. You want to have it running the same way.
Why they can't drink?
So this hive is angled towards the entrance, like you would hope.
Yep. Looking down everyone, so.
Hey.
Look some more. Oh, you dumped all of it.
What? It's very sticky, kid.
Sticky?
It's sugar water. Yes.
Yeah. I do not want to get my club sticky.
No, you don't. For the last little bit, we'll kind of drizzle down in there.
Yep.
And that gets him to see it.
And when we're done, we have to say, we have to subscribe on our video.
Oh, well, you can tell them that now.
And you have to subscribe on our videos to see more.
Oh, okay. Here you go. Let's see if any of them find it.
Yep. Hey, Abby.
Mm-hmm. Over here.
Okay. This is very...
So relaxed. What happens is...
Yep. Let's go.
They come up through here, and they'll come up and over, and they'll feed.
Hey, you touched my hat.
Mm-hmm.
Why and
the shield here prevents them from getting out and or drowning. So hopefully somebody will find that soon, and that's it.
Yep.
Whoops. Dripping out the front a little bit. Don't touch. It's okay. They'll figure it out. All right. Well, thanks for watching.
Yep. And subscribe on our videos to see more.
Okay.
What about they're not drinking?
Say bye.
Bye.
Gang's all here.